Great, great to be here. What a beautiful opening ceremony to SEMA with Edsel Ford and ZZ Top in the house. So it was a great thing to be a part of. We unveiled that awesome Cobra Jet right there.
I heard about that. I heard you were involved in that project. Tell me a little bit more.
You know, my grandfather actually was part of the original Cobra Jet back in 1968. And really coined the phrase, win on Sunday, sell on Monday. And that's what that car really did. And we had a void there for a few years, and it came back in 2008. It has evolved to a championship caliber car out there in NHRA, and to take it to the next step with EcoBoost technology, it's just it's going to be an amazing car.
That EcoBoost is pretty impressive.
Very impressive, especially when you think the non-EcoBoost Cobra Jet can run 176 miles per hour. My Uncle Carl drives the fastest Cobra Jet right now in the country. Who knows, maybe we get that one in the sixes.
Sounds good to me. I like it. I also heard there was some exciting going on in Dallas. Tell me a little bit about that.
Yeah, we had a great race in Dallas. We had that big win down there, and they knew I was from New England because in the winner's circle they gave me a cowboy hat. I didn't know which way forward was on it. But we had fun. It's always great to go out there and compete. It was a long season. It's winding down. One race left here in Pomona coming up in about a week and a half. And we'll see how this motorcraft quickly and car can do to end the season.
You are on the road and enjoying your life, it sounds like.
Oh yeah, living a dream. You know, I was born and raised in a Ford dealership, so to be able to represent motorcraft quickly and Ford is truly a dream come true. Had a lot of fun, and I love hitting that throttle and that 11,000 horsepower Boss engine.
Woo! Well, it's a dream to have you in our display as well. We're super happy you're here. He's going to be signing autographs for the next, how long are you going to stick around with us for?
I'll be here for the next hour. Come on up.
1 hour. Come on over, see my boy Bob Seska signing autographs right here. Take some pictures in a second to chat with him. He's going to be here for about an hour. So